हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एवरशाइन कोचिंग सेंटर। माई सेल्फ शाह फैसल सर हियर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड टू द क्लास 10th मैथमेटिक्स अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन, ओके, एपी। सी चिल्ड्रंस, हियर द क्वेश्चन इज बीन आस्क्ड फॉर यू टू सॉल्व हाउ मेनी टू डिजिट नंबर्स आर डिविजिबल बाय 3, ओके। सी चिल्ड्रंस, हाउ मेनी मीन्स यू नीड टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एन। नेक्स्ट कंडीशन इज वॉट, टू डिजिट नंबर्स, विच डिजिट, टू डिजिट नंबर्स, कंडीशन इज वॉट, इट शुड बी डिविजिबल बाय 3। रिमेंबर चिल्ड्रंस, मल्टीपल ऑफ 3 और डिविजिबल ऑफ 3, बोथ आर वन एंड द सेम, ओके। सोल्यूशन, सी चिल्ड्रंस, लेट इट बी डिविजिबल बाय 3, दे आस्क 5, एज दे आस्क 6, 7, 8, 9, वॉट एवर द नंबर दे आस्क, दैट इज सेकेंडरी। बट हियर वॉट इज द क्वेश्चन, टू डिजिट नंबर्स, so which is the least two digit number beginning, that is 10. 10 is the two digit number, right? Yes. After 10 we get 11, after 11 we get 12, after 12 we get 13, and so on. And where it's going to end? It's going to end at 99. Remember this. First, let it be the problem anything, first we have to write the sentence like this in working column. This is the logic how to solve this problem. Two digit number means, first you write first two digit number, that is 10, 11, 12, 13. Two or three numbers or four numbers you write in the beginning, and write comma dot dot dot. Last number you write as 99. Last number you write it as 99. 99 is the last two digit number. After 99 we get 100. Means this is three digit number. Then it will become three digit number. Which is the last three digit number then? 999 is the last three digit number. So 100, 101, 102. And 999. If they ask you three digit numbers, then you should write this. If they ask two digit numbers, then you are supposed to write this. Understood? Okay. See, now what we have to do? Here is asking that divisible by 3. Just check. 10 is divisible by 3? No. 11 is divisible by 3? No. 12 is divisible by 3? Yes. 3 ones are 3, 4s are 12. It means, which is the first two digit number which is divisible by 3? That is 12. So we can write here, let the two digit numbers divisible by 3, let the two digit numbers which are divisible by 3 be 12. It means 3 4s are 12, next 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, right? And so on. And where it's going to end? It's going to end at 99. So we have assumed which are the two digit numbers which are divisible by 3. If they ask you 4, 10 by 4 you check, 11 by 4, 12 by 4, 13 by 4, 14 by 4. Where it cuts, stop there. Then you can see 3 ones are 3, 4s are 12. No? Similarly, 4 ones are 4, 4s are 16. 4, 4s are 16. So 16 is the first two digit number which is divisible by 4. Okay, you need to check like this. Now after this, how many two digit numbers are there from 12 to 99? From 12 to 99, how many numbers are there? We need to check. From 12 to 99, which are divisible by 3, how many numbers are there? We need to check. So we need to find the value of n. Okay. N will tell us how many number of digits are there. So n equals question mark. What is the first term? First term is 12. Then what is the common difference? That is a2 minus a1. What is second term? 15 minus first term 12, 15 minus 12 is 3, so common difference is 3. And what is the nth term? Nth term is 99. To find the value of n, which formula we use? We use the general term formula, that is an is equals to a plus of n minus 1 into d. So this is the formula what we use. What is the nth term? Nth term is 99, that is equals to first term is 12 plus n value we doesn't know, minus 1 as it is, d value is 3, keep it as it is. Then 99 is equals to 12 as it is. Now we need to multiply these both the terms, right? N minus 1 into 3, yeah. Plus into plus is plus, 3 into n is 3n, plus into minus is minus, 3 ones are 3. Then 99 is equals to 12 minus 3. In 12 if you subtract 3, what is the remainder? That is 9 plus 3n. Got it? Now keep n as it is because it is positive. Keep it as it is. 99 plus 9 come this side, minus 9, that is equals to 3n. I'll solve the rest of the steps here. Therefore, now we can say that 3n is equals to 99 minus 9 is 90. Then n is equals to 90 by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, this 0 left out as it is. So therefore, the value of n is 30. So how many two digit numbers are there which are divisible by 3? 30 numbers are there. So we can say that therefore there are 30 two digit numbers. Therefore, there are 30 two digit numbers are divisible by 3. So this is our final conclusion. I hope you have understood this problem, how to solve, right? Good children. If you have liked this video, click the like button and comment how was this class. And also, still, if you have not subscribed our YouTube channel Evershen Coaching Groups, do subscribe it and share this video as much as possible. Okay, if any students are interested to join our regular classes, in the below given description the details have been given here. You can contact us on the respective contact numbers. Thank you. Keep watching. Take care. Bye bye.